Hey guys, this is Ferris and welcome to another episode of the Weekend Roundup. The Weekend Roundup is where we tell you about the coolest events happening here in Qatar over the weekend. Enjoy an unforgettable Spanish dining experience at Hotel Park's La Liga Lounge Doha as they bring you an authentic taste of Spanish food and culture at their new Spanish night. Every Friday until February 25th, book your table now for just 170 riyal per person. Join 365 Adventures this weekend for a full moon overnight camping experience this Friday and Saturday. Bring your favorite treats and enjoy their barbecue with your family and friends at the Inland Sea, all for 260 riyal per person. If you have fear of heights, you'll find this show dizzying as aerial artist Kai Leclerc performs his upside-down show at Mall of Qatar until this Saturday, February 3rd. Be sure to head down to Hotel Park Doha this Friday and Saturday as the Chocolate Tea and Coffee Festival celebrates all things decadent. There will be 40 different exhibitors ready to tempt you with their finest sweet creations, so bring your appetite and don't miss out. X Lounge is back at the Intercontinental Doha, and this Thursday they're bringing Romania's top female DJ, Ina. She's collaborated with the likes of Pitbull, Flo Rida, and Daddy Yankee, and now she's bringing her signature sound to Doha. The party starts at 8, so don't be late. Well, that's it guys. If you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And of course, if you want to know more information, don't forget to visit our website, iloveqatar.net. And don't forget to tune in every Sunday for our Things to Do in Doha article for more weekly events listings and updates. Salam!